Hi, everybody. Well, where we last left off, we finished up the Undead Crypt. We got the symbol of the game. Soul is much like a curse, and those with strong souls must bear within themselves an even stronger curse. Vendrick, king of Dragon Lake, used a powerful soul to keep the curse at bay. In the end, he sought the flame that began it all, wear this ring to open the king's gate. So that means I have a bunch of new doors I can open. So let's go find one now. I think it's over there by the pursuer. Turtle bro, I think it's through here. Yeah, there's that guy. What's up with you now, bro?
Well, we meet again.
No, what are you doing here? Tell me about that tree over there.
Thought we'd meet in a place like this. Fate just won't let us stay apart. Bullshit. See, the old sword's caught your attention. Well, you've a good eye then. That's been in my family for
generations. Somebody told me that sword was fake.
They say it is crafted with moonlight. And we all know what that means. It wards off evil. And I wouldn't trade her for all the riches in the world. It's said that no man has ever teased out the sword's true power.
These do.
But in the right hands.
Yeah, my hands. Hand it over.
I see you've taken a liking to the sword. Well, I applaud you. We have a sharp eye. But this is one sword, pal. I wouldn't be giving up. If you still insist on having it, then you will have to buy it from my cold horns.
It's fine with me. Let's go.
Have a great day to you. And I'll never forget it. I've been hurt. Swear by my honor. To aid you in your darkest hour, so no problem, pal. Have a great day to you. I've been hurt.
Alright, so this isn't where the door was. Unless it was down there. Thank you. Felipe is harassing me. I wonder if I have the key to that door down here. Go check it out. To get to that fire salamander area. I want those treasures. Cool. Hi, guy. Ouch. These things are a little beefy. Shit your whore face. Go! Go! Oh god. Shit hurts. Oh god. Fuck off! God damn it. Wasn't safe. Rotten eyeball. I gotta do this again. So I will. I'm thinking I should just run for it. Great idea. Alright. Ow. Alright, let's find us another good cheese spot here. Seems alright, if I can see him. Well, I might have some of those. Yay for cheese! Better flame ring. Hawk ring. Oh my god, that's pretty fucking funny. What are you, a fucking fire seal? Oh, one more. Oh god. Oh god. Still don't really look like I want to jump down there. Maybe. We'll give it a shot anyway. Oh! Felipe, if you wish, you can tell me where that other king's door is around here somewhere. I forget. Or I can just wander around. My head is on fire. What's up, Holy Sick? Oh, that is cool when you're moving. You got me. Good game. No, only the first DLC. They're not gonna explode because I don't have any fire. Well, I don't think he does either, so I don't know. Whatever. Somebody remind me where this door is I'm looking for. Well, that's interesting. Ah, here we go. I think. Yep. Got there. Bonfire. Another one of them trees. The fuck is going on? Some titanite. Oh, okay. Okay, so that really didn't do anything besides get me access to another one of them trees that I don't seem to have the right thing for at the moment. Or I do it, I don't know. There's a couple more of them doors. Thank you. the shaded woods. Go to this shaded woods real quick. Shaded woods, middle upper path. It'll be this one, I think. Yeah. Okay. He's not spoiling. I asked what that sound was. We had some riots here yesterday or something. Aldia's keep. Okay. Mutts. Come on. Oh, it's like ghostly. God, I almost got petrified. Yeah, I better do this. Riots in Baltimore. You didn't hear about that? I guess I should do that too, huh? Thank you, Phantom. Dark Mask, Sunset Staff. There's a bonfire. Baltimore. You're the one that says riots where? And you just wanted to hear me say Baltimore? Baltimore? No, you didn't. You're a liar. No. I guess I was speaking for all of the U.S. We. Am I playing Bloodborne now? The stagger is real, ladies and gentlemen. What the fuck is in here? It's pretty fucking crazy. God, so at some point they're gonna bust open and some scary enemy's gonna jump out. Is that what's gonna happen? The fuck was up? Hi. Hello. Okay. Well then. Somebody went crazy. No.
I hope you appreciate the ramifications. Well, no matter. What's done is done. Besides, I found myself a new mark. I'll spend some time traveling the lands, slowly tracking my new mark. I'll spend some time traveling the lands. Slowly tracking.
I'm not using power at all on this run, so I don't care. Difference does it make to me?
I'll spend some time.
So what's going to come out of the mirrors? Well, I really don't care. I think y'all should stop telling me stuff about the game. How about that? That's what I would like to happen. Well, I guess the run's over, guys. I'm fucked. That's it. Bye-bye. Yeah, fuck you, idiots. Shut up. Y'all can quit discussing it now because I don't want to know any more details of how I'm fucked or what effect this is going to have on the rest of my game. I don't want to know. This is a blind run. Because pyro's cool, man. So I'm fucked if I don't have it, because it's cool. Enough. Shut the fuck up, Felipe. If I was going to do everything right this run, it wouldn't be a blind run, would it? Hi, guy. Well, okay. I guess. Hate these fucking guys, though. They always beat the shit out of me. Still a spoiler, because it affects the rest of my game, doesn't it? Dragon Acolyte Mask. Felipe, if you say the word pyro again in my chat, swear to God, dude. Drop it. Hello, nasty frog. My next playthrough will be the one where I do everything and get everything. This is not it. Alright, so when I hit that switch, it's gonna let this guy out, huh? Came up this way. Alrighty. Oh! I guess that's one way to get him out of there. Oh, you're nasty. I got tail whipped. I'm always wary of ambush. Gotta break all the pots. Run's not complete. Unless I break all the pots. What the fuck is going on in this room? Are they making meth in here? Is that what's going on? Is this like Breaking Bad Dark Souls? Breaking Souls. No way. Google's smarter than Felipe anyway. Oh, is that what's going on? not a monster locked in there, it's people having sex. Another locked one. As soon as I get all the way on this end of the room, that's when they're all gonna jump out, right? Hi. What are you doing? What the fuck are you? Look at your face. What's wrong with your face? The only time I heal in PvP is if somebody's invaded me. And then it's, you know, they're fucking around in my world, so. I mean, I usually don't thin, but I don't believe it's wrong to heal if you're being invaded. Oh, fuck. Too fat, buddy. You can't come in here. Watch him, like, duck down and crawl through it. Oh, what the hell. Oh, goddammit. That thing. Alright. Forgot what that did for a second. Yeah, I would never heal in regular PvP. Like Dark Spirit Summoning or whatever. I would love another bonfire so I can go fix my shit. Locked doors. Okay, so I gotta go down into that nasty shit below, huh? God damn it. Oh, wow. Okay. Got me. Right in the back. You're back. What's up, Alex? Should be wearing that anyway. Alright, now we're ready to go. Aldia's keep. You said you're a shitty player magnet. Oh, yeah. Well, I didn't see the other part. Okay. Let's stay away from those puppy dogs. I don't want to get petrified. Let's do this, too. Well, me personally, I'm probably going to have to do another playthrough before I do NG Plus because I will never get the most awesome pyro in the game. Because I fucked up so bad. I'm a failure. I'm a terrible Dark Souls player. Alright, there's fog wall down there, and there's some nasty stuff in there. Okay, that stuff degrades your equipment. So I gotta take everything off. Oh, the spikes on the wall, yeah. Come here. Over here. Alright, so I guess it's time to get naked. Aldia key, that's good. Alright. Ah, okay. Weapons and shields, you mean? key really didn't go anywhere. There's another locked door over here. And I think there's one more locked door. Where do you come from? Alright, well, I guess it's time to make a run for that fog wall? Maybe? Hey, hold still. Damn it. Alright, we're gonna give this a run, see what happens. Well, get out of the way. No invasion this time? There we go. Oh, fuck! And he's stuck behind that guy. Okay. Go ahead, Roland. No. All right, I'm lucky I'm still alive right now. Whoa! See ya. We didn't drop anything. Guardian dragon. Alright, another stupid dragon. What's up, bro? Ooh, that tail looks nasty. Wow. Oh no! What? Exactly to stand, but I'm guessing just far away. come on, buddy. Where is he? Yeah, Sin the Slumbering Dragon was quite a bitch. Oh, I hated that fight. Alright, you hold still for 2 fucking seconds so I can kill you. There we go. Alright. Sin's a bitch. Well, if he's so easy, then I'm glad I beat him on the first try. So I didn't look too casual there. Bonfire would be nice. Yes, maybe. Oh shit. Dragon Aerie. That bitch. So,
heir of the curse. Long have I awaited one such as you. One who might shatter the shackles of fate.
Yeah, it looks like a zombie arm stuck on my sword.
Bearer of the curse. It was my own manifestation that led you here. The ancient dragon has watched over the world for eons past. Take this. Do not resist. The dragon welcomes you.
Where was that thing? An aged bird feather returned to last bonfire rested. It can be used repeatedly. The child of the dragon sequestered away from the world, imagined a world of boundless possibilities from the mere sight of a feather. Alright, so no more homeward bones. It's gonna be all feathers now, huh? We just walk over here and fall down instead. That poor guy. I I will bend over and spread them cheeks. Yay, bonfire. Alright.